What's up, YouTube? This is the Barber Illuminati one more time with another fresh one. Today I have a basic medium skin fade, comb over, hard part on the right. As you already know my style, half of the haircut has already been completed. If you're new to the channel, I'm suggesting that you subscribe right now. If you already subscribed, I thank you, and I'm suggesting that you watch the video all the way. Let's go!
That's it.
All right. This is my 1.5. Same style, a different approach. I'm trying to save time. So since I'm going to be doing a 1.5 on my second guideline, I'm going to go ahead and get the 1.5 out of the way and blend under it, just to save time. As I get past the second, the first guideline, I would be moving on to the 1.5. I didn't do it, doing it later, I'm doing it now. Yes, I still have the 1.5 on. Boom. Now I'm gonna go ahead and create my first guideline. As you already know my style, my first guideline is usually done with a 0A blade. Boom, then the 000. Then the 50, the low. The 000. So far I've done 0A, 000, 50. That's the first level. Now I'm gonna throw the TR liner to make sure the bottom line is thoroughly removed. Boom. And I'm gonna go ahead and repeat the same steps, quickly. Okay, one more time. Triple zero at an angle, one more time. Then the 50. Now I'm gonna move on to my 0A to begin to blend into the 1.5 that I did in the first place. Boom, 0A. OA at an angle. All right, YouTube, give me a moment. I'll be right back. I have more than one responsibility around here. What do I have my charge is going for? I got a beer? Go. So you're doing cash or what? Thank you. All right, YouTube, I'm back. I had the OA on, 1A on, and I still do. I'm blending into the 1.5 at an angle with the 1A. Then the 1 at an angle below the 1A. I'm a good man, thanks a lot. Do a little bit of writing over there.
How much was it?
40. Then the 08 below the 1.
Where is it?
Brush, brush, brush. Now I'm gonna go ahead and repeat the same steps. Just to, starting with the 1.5, just to polish things up a little bit better. All right, 1.5. A below the 1.5 at an angle. Get in there. The 1 below the 1A at an angle. Get in there. So far, so good. Then the 08 below the 1, very light. I don't need a whole lot of it. I am not to get excited right now. I have to be very disciplined with how high I go to make sure I don't mess up my blend. Boom. Then a little bit of the 000 below the 08. Boom. I'm doing a little bit of touch up on the other side to make sure everything well balanced. By the time you see the other side of the haircut, I'm going to be doing the span. I want to make sure everything is legit all around. A little bit of the T-out liner to make sure everything is legit. Boom. All right, what else can I do? All right, I'm gonna go ahead and we have a hard part on the right. I touched it up already with a T-out liner. I'm gonna go ahead and put some moisture on the hard part, then I'm gonna squeeze in the razor into it. Then I'll do a quick spin so you guys can see the final product. The Barber Illuminati is back. I did not record for about 4 weeks and being busy, but I had to always take the time to record to keep the channel alive. I had to stay active. Okay. I'm gonna drop the chair a little bit. Whatever's going on is very self-explanatory. I won't be saying too much. Making sure the hard part is nice and clean, thoroughly clean. I'm taking my time to go over it nice and clean. We will not be doing the front lining, the customer don't care for it. He likes his hairline to be natural. Boom. Alright? Alright YouTube, this is the cut. I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick span, then we're gonna get out of here. Wow. This is amazing. Wow. This is incredible. Wow. All right, YouTube. This is the cut. Lastly, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Once again, this is the Barber Illuminati. Don't forget to look me up on Instagram, Barber Illuminati.